All right, Laura, thank you so much. 502 right now, and breaking news this morning. Fort Smith police are asking drivers to avoid a Texas road near 271 Highway South. We're live at the scene of that deadly accident where we know at least one person was killed in a motorcycle crash. Police have the accident reconstruction team out right now, and one lane of Highway 271 southbound is currently shut down.